In a developing story, at least 14 people are dead and dozens hurt after a helicopter crashed in a suburb of Kyiv overnight. Among the dead is Ukraine's interior minister, his deputy, and state secretary of the Ministry of Internal Affairs. Two children also died. Nine of the killed were aboard the helicopter. There is no word on if the crash was an accident or had something to do with the war with Russia.